Well, here it is, unquestionably the most talked about car here at Motor Fair, the car in which all of us as British taxpayers own a slice to the tune of £77 million, the DeLorean. And with me here, Mr. John DeLorean. Mr. DeLorean, they tell me that you're the best salesman in the world. If I came to you, how would you sell me one of your cars?
Well, I think, number one, the allegation that I'm a great salesman is a gross exaggeration. Essentially, I'm an engineer, and I like a product, I like technical things. Very proud of our car, which essentially, I think, is a major engineering contribution to the state-of-the-art of automobiles. I think if I were trying to sell it to you, I'd sell it to you on the basis that it's a very comfortable, outstanding performance, outstanding handling, a car that has, because of its stainless steel skin and the fact that we use all non-corrosive materials in the chassis, a car that will last for many, many years. And as a result, will preserve your investment so that in the end, we hope that your cost of owning this car for a long time will be very, very small.
It is, of course, an extremely advanced car. Gull-wing doors, stainless steel construction. Let's say perhaps take a silly, but if you like, possible situation. What would happen if I had an accident in it? How easy would it be to repair?
Well, we've had, of course, a number of cars that have been damaged already, some in shipment. One of our dealers, for example, in Massachusetts, gave the first car to his wife, who immediately took it to the country club, and some delivery truck backed into one of the front fenders, the front quarter. It was replaced within an hour at a cost of about half of what it would cost on a conventional car. So it's very easy. All of the external panels screw on. They're put on so they can be replaced very quickly, and because there's no paint to match, obviously it can be done without having to wait overnight for that to be accomplished.
Of course, it's only available in North America at the moment. When will we be able to buy a right-hand drive version here in the UK, and roughly how much will it cost?
Well, our plan is, as all of our dealers in North America are investors in the company, we felt we had an obligation to provide the first vehicles to them. We also wanted to confine our marketing to an area that we could control the initial product so that we could service it adequately. We're planning to be selling cars in right-hand drive in the UK about this time next year, and the price will be comparable to the price in the States. At that time, today, it's $25,000 more or less. Of course, it would be adjusted for inflation, and that's not including your taxes here.
John DeLorean, thank you very much.
Thank you, Tony, very much.